It's Bailey and Austin, one and two, coming down the line. Two to go to a main event as they tag it up. It's Bailey and Austin at the stripe, moving in on a 67. 68 is the moto. More action, 10-year-old Cruisers to go to this main event. Got House, Bork, Wheeler, Wood, Miller, and Hernandez. Lead rider up front, double cross on the Yukon, Oklahoma. That's Cannon Wood taking on the turn. As he's got a rolling home, it's going to be the Ashley's number 7 away to Wood. He'll pick up one transfer, the Gold Cup one bike. That's Hernandez, your second transfer in on boat number 68. 69 is the moto, more race in action. This is 11-year-old Cruisers, got three to go, got Framer, Ayaki, McDonald, Romero, Harnage, Hutchinson, Dugray, and Hagstrom. All this getting engine, Harnage up front for speed check. The 72 and the 12 point. Then it's going to be Hagstrom along with Romero in a 69. 70 is your moto. Around a corner number two, the 2 point. Taking it on down the line. That's going to be Ron hitting it with Troy, Taylor, Rose, Biggs, and Holland. Getting on that turn, looking for a new way. Up and around, two riders. Barred up, taking it back home. Two to go. It looks like the 29 and the 2 bike. Oh, that's Biggs along with Bearlock taking the transfers up on a 70. 71 is the moto on a corner one. 12-year-old Cruisers, two more to go right to that main event. Got Murray, Zuvill, Serrano, Vick, Perkins, and Hancock. On the corner, your leading rider up front. The National League Group number 4 bike.